puck picked up by Natchez. Kept in the zone by the Rangers. Roskovic. Centering pass steered wide by Kreider. Aho couldn't clear it a moment ago. On shift to the Carolina zone for the New York Rangers. Here's Adam Fox. Shot missed the net from Zibanejad. Roskovic picks it up. Now the pass across. They score! The Rangers take a 4-3 lead with 4:19 remaining. Long shift and the finish by Chris Kreider. A third period hat trick.
The Canes ice the puck. You can't get a line change. The Rangers able to get fresh bodies. And then a dominating shift in the offensive zone. Pucks to the net, retrieve pucks, get the Hurricanes to chase. The man-on-man system causes that. Beautiful play by Lindgren to the net front. And Kreider, who has been a man possessed in this third period, puts away his third of the game.
Everybody is in motion the entire shift until the last.